Hello, Mind and Soul. Hope you are well. So the good news is, ladies and gentlemen, I have had a haircut, so I can now still fit in screen, which is very exciting. The slightly sadder news is that I'm going to take a break for a few weeks over the August holiday. But don't worry, don't fear, we will be back in September. At the moment, we're still going to stay online until the government announcements change for meeting for bigger groups of singers. But don't worry, we're still meeting, we're still singing, and that's the important bit. Great, can you go for me? Can you say the word for me? Sing. Can you take away the S? Ing, that's right, ing. Can you take away the I? Mmm. So, I want you to do a big from the bottom of your voice to the top of your voice. Mmm. And then from the top to the bottom. Mmm. Did it get me? I want you to write mind and soul with that sound. Yours might go the other way around, I think, when it's reversed. Now write your name. So mine's Nicola. Great, brilliant. So we're going to learn a new little song that goes, make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold. So let's break that down. Make new friends, make new friends, but keep the old, but keep the old. Let's put those two together. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver, one is silver, and the other gold, and the other gold. One is silver and the other gold. One is silver and the other gold. So let's just break it down again before we put it all together. Make new friends, but keep the old, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold, and the other gold. Let's try the whole thing. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold. Make new friends, but keep the old. One is silver and the other gold. So what you can do is you can sing it in four parts, just one line after each other. And it's either called a canon, you might have heard that, or around is another word for that too. So I've recorded them. So here's your challenge, and because you've got the rewind button on YouTube, sing the first part, sing with the first Nicola first, and then the second time, choose one of the other Nicolas, come in a little bit later. Good luck.
Make new friends, but keep the friends, but keep the silver and the other, and but keep the silver and the other, and but keep the silver 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 and but keep the
so before we break for the summer, let's review our silver lining song.
There's a silver lining, no need to run and hide. Keep blue skies on your side, don't wanna stay the same. Step into the light and do what's right. There's a silver lining, no need to run and hide. Keep blue skies on your side.
That's the chorus, which I think you know pretty well. Let's just review the verse. Verse one.
Streaking off the clouds, bold and proud. Thunder and lightning, vivid rain. So it's streaking off the clouds, bold and proud. Thunder and lightning, vivid rain.
Verse two. Now, as always, as I mention it, if you just want to sing to la to the tune, that's fine, and forget about the words, not a problem. You're in the luxury of your own living rooms. If you can pick the words up, great. So this one is
sky so clear, bird song so sweet, nature reclaiming, finding peace. Sky so clear. Bird song so sweet, nature reclaiming, finding peace.
Great. So we're going to put all of that together. And the important bit is just to have a good la 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 la. That's absolutely brilliant if that's all you want to do. If you can pick up some words, great. Do not worry about the words.
Streaking off the clouds, bold and proud. Thunder and lightning, vivid rain. There's a silver lining, no need to run and hide. Keep blue skies on your side, don't wanna stay the same. Step into the special. In fact, I'm a bit of a bore. If I tell a joke, you've probably heard it before. But I have a talent, a wonderful thing, 'cause everyone listens when I start to sing. I'm so grateful and proud. All I want is to sing it out loud. So I say thank you for the music, the song I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy I'm bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty, what would life be without a song or a dance? What would be? So I say thank you for giving it to me.
Brilliant. See you in September.